Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 15, Verse 10. And Shallum, the son of Jabesh, made a secret design against him, and, attacking him in Ibleam, put him to death and became king in his place.